With VX2.8, we've initiated security improvements in EDM Collaborate for collaboration node attachments. The functionality provides the ability to prevent uploading specific file types, which could represent a security risk, and the ability to block direct execution of HTML attachments, which may include malicious scripts. This functionality is controlled by the EDM administrator on the EDM web portal, Settings, Security tab. Within the Collaboration Notes attachment policy, you can control the different extensions that are blocked and which extensions are blocked from opening directly. Once configured, users will be restricted from associating blocked extensions and will be presented an error dialog communicating the restriction. Beginning with VX2.7, EDM Collaborate provided the ability to show EDM data in an optional tile view that includes the object name and description by default. With VX2.8, we provide the ability to customize properties displayed in the tile view below the thumbnail image. To set the data during the tile view, select the Select Properties button. The functionality allows you to set up two different properties. If two properties are currently set, you must first remove a property before attempting to change the settings. Once the user has set their preferences, this view can also be saved as part of a filtering scheme. This allows users to individually control which properties they would like to see as part of the tile view display.
The drag and drop capability from EDM Collaborate has been improved in multiple areas. Previously, the instantiation capability required opening the details page of the component to place the part. Now users can select either the tile view or the search results window and place directly from your search results. Additionally, as the instantiation process is initiated from Collaborate, the search window will appear within Designer and will highlight what the text drop here. This is to promote consistency with the part quest drag and drop use cases and improve the user experience. Now with VX2.8, EDM supports three new data types for Hyperlynx objects. When reports are created for these data types, new metadata will identify if a report was generated. From within EDM Design, you can now view the Hyperlynx HTML reports by selecting the Hyperlynx Data object and clicking View, View Report. Alternatively, you can use EDM Collaborate to navigate to the Hyperlynx object and select the View Report button.